So far, we've set up our own service worker, learned its life cycle, and explored the dev tools. But we haven't really used our service worker to do anything yet. Currently, the server's having all the fun when it comes to sending content back to the browser. Well, now it's our turn to have fun. So far, we've seen requests go from the page, through the service worker fetch event, then onto the network, as usual, through the HTTP cache. But now we're going to catch the request as it hits the service worker and respond ourselves, so nothing goes to the network. Obviously, this is an important step in going offline first, so let's make it happen. Over in the service worker script, we can call event.respondWith. This tells the browser that we're going to handle this request ourselves. Event.respondWith takes a response object or a promise that resolves with a response. One way to create a response is, well, new response. The first parameter is the body of the response, which can be a blob, a buffer, some other things, but at its simplest, it can take a string. So here I'm going to respond with hello world. Back in the browser, because I have force update on reload checked, I refresh once, and I get the custom response. No matter what URL I enter here, I get the same response because I'm intercepting all fetches. I could even modify the response to include some HTML. Back in the page, I hit refresh, and oh, although the HTML is there, it's just being output as text. You can see why if you look in the network panel, the content type is text plain, meaning it won't be parsed as HTML. Thankfully, I can set headers as part of the response. The second parameter of new request is an object, and the headers property takes an object of headers and values. So I can set the foo header to be bar. Back in the page, hit refresh, and in the network panel, there it is. The phone lines have lit up, and that can only mean one thing. A wild Mike Wales has appeared. Hello, Mike.
Hey, fixing that request sounds like something the student can do.
Fair point. Go for it.